Take your marks, go!
The first race was off. Swimming with a cup on your head requires the perfect amount of balance, focus, and speed. It's harder than it looks. Team Evangelist had the lead heading into the transition, but Simon from Team AZ was closing, and it came down to a photo finish.
Who won?
I think it was Simon.
Really?
No. We gotta watch the replay.
After a replay of the photo finish, Simon just barely edged out Kaylee, giving Team AZ the first win of the challenge.